And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. I'm going to be doing some side quests so that we can level up our gear so that we can continue on with the main story. Anyways, let's go ahead and get back and playing some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button.
That is not enough, the garb.
Nesimi sees what threats face us better than anyone.
The planes have their patterns. Pay heed when those change.
It is a good day to fight.
The best dance fighters are supple, but deadly. Strange news. I rode by Laughter's retreat today. Everyone was gone, like the wind swooped them away. Do you know what happened to them?
No, I'm sorry. Could it have been the Sky People?
I saw signs of struggle, but no metal. Something else made them leave. I hope they are fine. If you go there, be careful. There might still be something near.
Jenna, look at this pigment. Vibrant, but delicate. Truly a weaver's color.
Well, I like it. It's good. Right?
Good! Look at it, my friend. Take it in. Feel the emotions it evokes. I can almost hear the flutter of the King Lord behind my ear. We have achieved something remarkable. Such drab armor. You need more color.
Sure, I did not drink it. Well, pretty sure.
Thank you.
Let's fly!
Change our route. I would like some new scenery.
It is good to be fast and strong, but intelligence is more important than both.
Do not get so lost in your thoughts. You may not find your way back.
Okay. That old lush got his focus on painting the Zap.
If you find yourself burdened, feel free to leave something in the basket. The clan will appreciate it. Traveling light is the Zeswa way. Harmony is found when no one's back is bent by their belongings.
I would not want to stray too far from the Zap. Yeah!
Ferals are taking over the area. Need to put them all down.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've put down enough. Other hunters can handle the rest. No pollution, no RDA, yet people have fled. Someone attacked them. But who? Or what? I wonder if... Looks like maybe a storm glider attacked this camp, not the RDA. But what else? Someone escaped, but their mount didn't survive. Wasn't attacking for food. What is it after? A storm glider descended, attacked everyone. People tried to flee. Did it chase something? Need to track. Dead storm glider. Could be the one who attacked the camp. But who killed you? Maybe it's linked to... No. Don't think so. Don't think so. Bladehead's too strong on the ground. Injured its attacker. So they hauled it up and dropped it from the sky. I wonder if... The marks on the ground are not from this storm glider, but another one. Highly territorial. Too territorial, even for a storm glider. Destroying everything it comes across has to be stopped. So this is where our rampaging storm glider lives.
Yeah.
rusted plates. What's this doing here? Someone took out the mother. Crushed her eggs. It came here, drove the mother away. Or worse. But those metal plates. Why? Not a trace of the RDA. No crash site. Could that storm glider have dragged it here? I should ask Priya. Hey, Priya. You know a few things about storm gliders, right?
It's me. Priya is out at a field lab. Why the sudden interest in storm gliders?
I just escaped a strange one near Laughter's retreat. She's on a rampage. I found her lair. She was not happy to find me there.
They are territorial animals. We've had reports of families leaving their camps near Laughter's retreat. I'll try to catch Priya or Alex. They might have heard something. You should come to HQ so we can look at this together. Hopefully I'll have an update by the time you arrive.
It is not for us to judge these things.
Such intricate embroidery. The most delicate contrasts. And mystifying hues like the forest light at midnight.
And Koranu just spat it over?
Ripped it apart right on the spot. She was so upset, even though Nefika had told her it was a good try.
Young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
What secret treasures the night may hold?
RDA gear. Late Shell was right. That sound. A quick fix might stop it.
They said that there was a pot of gold at the end of this rainbow. More like a pot of crap. Nothing here but danger and risk of death. And then there's that creepy noise I heard last night. It doesn't sound like anything I've ever heard. I'd be more scared if I wasn't so pissed off about losing sleep. The second I see an opening, I'm hightailing it out of here.
Ah, the Sarantu. Lure said something about wanting to watch the Sky People and see them fumble about. I am sure Lure would not want us nosing into her business, but you know the Sky People well. We do not, and Lure does not. Perhaps you can join her at Shaded Grove?
Itu is the...
The sound was caused by a Sky People device. Looks like they dropped it. No Sky People around. Don't worry.
Well, well. One less Sky People contraption is a good thing. I will let the children know.
Thank you.
The foolish sky people. The dear Sarentu. Come to join me? I've been watching sky people from the shadows and deriving no small... Over here. Sky people have been moving those dreadful... what do you call it? Metal? Metal boxes out of this cave. Creeping, looking nervous.
Might be something useful or valuable to them. It's worth a look.
I am sure they think their secrets are hidden from us by the poison mushrooms. The simplicity of this plan is almost endearing. To see the world through such childlike purity. Here, a simple mixture of blaze fruit and nectar will keep you safe from the mushroom's toxin. We can assume whatever it is they are moving, it does not belong to them.
Me? Are you not curious to see for yourself?
Curious, yes. But to surround myself with their strange metals? Absolutely not. I know such things do not trouble you.
Thank you.
weathered, old. Instruments, weaving, every little thing. Luray was right. This doesn't belong to them. They need to be stopped.
Come. What was inside? You must show me.
Instruments, weaving, all sorts of Na'vi artifacts from different clans. They were hoarding these, most likely to sell.
Bleeding our home dry is not enough. They seek to mine our heritage as well. This instrument, I was taught to play by my Zeswa friends. We would practice together in the Glade of Light. Our childish mistakes and carefree laughter, all for Ewa to hear. Once these ordinary things are in the hands of those who hate us, they take on another meaning, do they not? Thank you. I am glad to know these will not end up with the Sky People. Perhaps Etuwa's reckless fighting has purpose after all.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.